Good morning, children. Today I am going to teach you in Hindi strokes. So before learning strokes, children, I'll say you a to aha. We'll recall it once. Okay, children. I'll repeat. This is called as swar. इसे हम स्वर कहते हैं. आ से आहा तक. अच्छा. Now I'll say you have to repeat it, children. A. E. E. U. U. R. E. I. O. Au. Am. Aha. Again I'll say, children. A. A. E. E. So today I am going to teach you three strokes how to write. Okay, children. First stroke, always use a double line. Okay. First stroke, you have to start from the first line. Ek backward curve or ek aadha gol. You can say it as aadha gol. Isse jodkar aur ek aadha gol. Touch the bottom line and go top. Okay, children, once again I'll write. From the top line, touch the top line, one backward curve, and you have to join one more curve, aadha gol, aur thoda sa upar jana padega, ise ek rekha batayenge. Aur agle rekha, ek curve likhna, स्टार्टिंग लाइन से उसे जोड़कर और एक आधा गोल लिखना और थोड़ा सा ऊपर छाना पड़ेगा. आई शो यू वंस अगेन. स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट लाइन, दैट इज डबल लाइन. यू हैव टू यूज डबल लाइन. टच द लाइन. ओके. वन कर्व एंड जॉइन वन मोर कर्व. टच द बॉटम लाइन एंड गो लिटिल टॉप. ओके चिल्ड्रन. Again, we are going to the next stroke. How you will write the next stroke? In the middle of the double line. You have to start from the middle of the double line. One standing line. Khadi Rekha. This is called as Khadi Rekha, children. Then you have to touch the bottom line. Go a little more. Top. In the middle, one Shiro Rekha or a sleeping line. You have to join this. Once again, I'll teach you. From the middle line, you have to start from the two double lines. You have to start from the middle. Okay. Touch the bottom line. One curve. Write like this first. Then join a sleeping line. Understood, children? These are called strokes. Only three strokes I have taught you here. Okay. Children, I taught you how to write strokes on the board, right? Now I'll teach you how to write in the classwork. Children, this is your 200 page double line book. Okay, this is double line book, 200 page. Here you have to write your name here and also grade and subject. Okay, children. Then here at the bottom, write your name first here. Write Hindi classwork. Okay, children, you have to write your name. Write Hindi classwork. Like this, you have to take one more 200 page book. You have to write the name. Here also, write Hindi homework. Strokes which I taught you now, you have to write in both the books. In classwork, Hindi classwork, and in Hindi homework also. Okay, children, we'll start now. I'm opening the first page of the book. Okay. This is classwork. Hindi classwork. I have written here. Hindi classwork. Open the first page. Okay. Write the
डेट
24, 6, 20. ओके लेफ्ट साइड ऑफ द बुक ओके इन द मार्जिन बिफोर दिस साइड यू हैव टू राइट द डेट ओके नाउ राइट हियर स्ट्रोक्स इन इंग्लिश स्ट्रोक्स ओके चिल्ड्रन दिस इज कॉल्ड एज स्ट्रोक्स पेरेंट्स हैव टू हेल्प देम टू राइट दिस स्ट्रोक्स ओके देन नेक्स्ट I'm going to write the stroke you have to use in the double line itself. I'll write touching the top line and the down line like this. Okay? Then take a scale. You have to always use a sharp pencil. Okay? You have to use sharp pencil to write. You have to use scale. You have to use eraser and also a sharpener. You have to keep beside you and then you have to start the writing the classwork. Okay? Then put one line. Then go to the next stroke. Touch the top line and the bottom line like this. Okay, children. Then put one more line towards the stroke. Then go to the third one. From the middle of the line, you have to start. Then one sleeping line. Okay children, like this you have to first write and you have to start writing up. Okay, like this full page I need you to write up. Okay, write like this. Go to the next stroke, okay children. Start from the starting line, top line, okay. Don't come out of the line, okay. Like this. You have to write page full. See children, I completed this stroke. Next I am going to the next stroke. Okay, I'll start. Middle of the double line, you have to start. Okay, write like you can write curve. Then one sleeping line. Okay children, full page. Okay children, you have to write in full page. You have to complete it like this. So, I finished this. Stroke. The same thing you have to write in the homework book also, children. Homework book, one page. Only one page. This stroke has to be written in homework book also. Okay, children? You have to write neatly. Okay?